4A 120-pound final. Michael Beck of River Hills. This is Jeff Hayden of Mount Hebron. Rematch of the county championships and the region championships. Beck won both. Hayden had a tougher fight in the regions. See if he can get the upset here. By Beck. Beck with a 2-0 lead with 30 seconds left in the first period. Hayden gets out with his 1-2-1. Ten seconds left in the first period. Hayden defers to Beck. Beck takes bottom. Hayden locks on a single there, trying to lift, bring him back out. Beck escapes. Beck escapes for his 1. That's a 3-1. State champ today. Oh, out of bounds. No 2 there. Close call. State finalist last year. Trying to become a state champ. Through the stuffs, can't get to his legs. 5 seconds left in the second period. Beck takes bottom down 3-1. excuse me, Hayden takes bottom. Gets out. Gets his escape. Makes it 3-2. Beck. Hayden tries, Beck is just too quick on his feet. Trying to spin and get behind. Hayden does a good job defending that. .115 left in the final period. Head and get behind and spin and get two. Hayden doing a good job defending it. He's going to need to get on the offensive. 30 seconds left, out of bounds in the final period. Hayden's going to need a takedown. Oh, Beck looks for the takedown. Out of bounds again, 14 seconds left. Hayden's gonna need a takedown. Down 3-2. Stretches for a shot. Beck stuffs him. Beck can just hold on, seemingly. Spinning behind, looking for two. Gets his two and makes it. 5-2 victory for Michael Beck of River Hill, 120 pounds, state champ.